Fire crews are investigating how an abandoned Fall River apartment complex caught fire early today. Eyewitness News in Fall River at Rodman and Buffington Streets this morning at the old Watuppa Heights apartment complex. Fire officials say the flames broke out at about 4:30 at one building and then at a second. We're told at least $100,000 worth of damage was done. The Watuppa Heights is slated for demolition for a few years from now. Officials are considering these fires suspicious.